house official, like a hit maker.
My name is Marckeyz. I'm an Afropop artist. I'm from Liberia and I'm based here in Ghana. Since I became a soloist artist on my own professionally, like 3 years now. I love to act, I love to model, and I love swimming. I feel like I'm just born to entertain. With all of these things, I believe they are just entertainment. Music unites people. So I want to preach love. And through my music, I can be able to achieve that. So my passion about music is that the fact that it unites people universally, I love it. I can use that to unite the world. Look around us, chaos, hatred, all kinds of things going on. So we can only do that through something that everybody can communicate and understand. So that's one of the things that got me into that. My strength comes from when people tells me that Marckeyz, we love what you are doing. When I see them smiling, those that are downhearted, brokenhearted, when they listen to my music and they feel inspired, they are happy. It gives me more strength, and my hard work, my effort put into music as well to take me to the next level. That's what I believe my strength lies in, from the words and encouragement that come from people outside. I want to see my music cutting across the globe. I want to be an artist that will be able to build an empire where I can incorporate young, talented people that wouldn't be going through the struggle that I'm going through right now to come out. So I believe with my effort, my hard work and determination, if from now to 5 years, I can do something like that for them as well.
Marckeyz, na 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 na. Dubi da ba da da, LIBS Records. The last time you told me your mommy was coming from London. Today, different story. You said she did come from New York, New York. You said she be widow, but how can she marry my uncle? Story teller. You didn't want me to enter your rush hour. Whoa, story teller. You didn't want me to fall for your red top. Oh, whoa. You say you be virgin, but hawking around like a hopo. Joe, you did use my brag just to pretend you be worthy. Where you hiding dangerous? Shorty, why you didn't lie to me? Yeah. Lalika, why? Lalai, lalai, lalika, why? Who? Lalika, why? Who? Lalika, why? I see you enter in a taxi with another man. You tell me be your brother. So after father, brother, sister, auntie, uncle, who ness? You want to pull me into Raj? After kissing him, you want to put me into Raj? Now, what's up? Chilla, 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 baby. Honey, relax. Tell me your story, this time the truth. Yeah, my baby, don't tell me story. You know I won't fall for your story. Listen, baby. Oh, Anana, come make we end the story. Lalika, why? Lalika, why? Ooh, Lalika, why? Ooh, Lalika, yeah. wah, wah, oh, 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 la, 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 oh, oh, la, leka.